Mr. Chair, the Canada-US border is still closed for non-essential travel, which is splitting up spouses and splitting families apart. Families cannot be reunified due to the government's restrictions. Even if someone can comply with all of the health regulations, why will this government, that in the current travel restrictions, why do the current travel restrictions not allow immediate family members of Canadian citizens to be reunited in Canada?
Deputy Prime Minister.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and I'd like to thank the member opposite for that important question. As the Prime Minister announced today, we are expanding the understanding of what counts as essential travel into Canada. And as the member opposite points out, immediate family members of Canadians and of permanent residents will be allowed to come into Canada, provided it is a journey of lasting duration.
Now go back to Ms. Wood.